change of plans. We were going to play Tactics. The emulation just wasn't quite working. So we're going to skip ahead a couple games. And we're going to play 15 because I played a little bit of this. I want to play Bro Trip because, oh my god, this was fun. So we're gonna play Bro Trip, and then we'll go back. We will do 12. We will do 13, and we will figure out Type Zero and Tactics. Well, we'll figure out Tactics. That's the problem child right now. But part one of Final Fantasy 15. We'll start on normal. We're gonna skip the tutorial and we're just gonna get started with the Bro Trip. Hello, cat. Could you not step on everything?
Oh no, I definitely can't. I'm stepping on every single one of the wires.
I know you're unhappy about the doggos, but the doggos are going to be gone by Friday, and so will everyone else soon.
I think so.
It'll be just you, me, Fluffy, and Chewy. Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you
something's not right with the game audio. I'll figure it out after the cutscene.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Oh, here we go. Road trip, road trip. This is gonna be fun. Yes.
Yes,
sir. Huh?
Yeah.
Sure. I'll taste the popcorn.
Y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
That feels more natural to me.
Whoa, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, what's a gill?
I had it!
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Yeah, Agent, sorry. The emulator and I just couldn't get it to work. So I went ahead, I've been messing around with this. I'll have to try a PSP version. I just didn't want to fiddle with it anymore, I wanted to get started. So we're gonna just go through 15, which, it's Bro Trip. It's gonna be fantastic, like, it's gonna be good.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Tell Paul.
I've never played it, so it's going to be a good time. I'm looking forward to it. But it's Bro Trip. It's my popcorn kitty cap. I'm going to get any.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, not?
I forgot all the controls already. I messed around with it for about an hour last night. It was fun. But Tactics may become our last game now, just because of how everything else I have on PC. Why won't it come to Steam?
After that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Well, here we are.
Hey, Nock! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Oh, good! Take a break after this.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Knocked.
Yep.
I've been wanting more attention.
I'll clarify here then. Chop chop.
This one's just for you.
Yeah.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Well?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's more. person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
Well, he went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
I mean, it's definitely shack-like.
What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
It's a trap.
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too close. You don't want to talk about it.
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Why? Never asked you.
Don't be like that. Oh yeah.
We won.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
The one that actually looks like a shack? Yeah, probably that one. But I had to guess it's that one. That looks like a problem.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
You're on fire!
Not a deal.
Don't miss!
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
That was fun.
Yep. Hey, who's out there? Well, look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Yeah. Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. Yeah, I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
All right, time to go get him.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
What are you? Probably an issue.
And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
That was interesting. That was pretty good.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
That one's just amazing.
Considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid will stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us. Yeah.
Yes, Crisis Core Remake. Oh, okay, that's how you order them. Okay. Alright, time to go figure out whatever we're gonna kill.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
He sings it. That's great.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
I was one, not ready for it, and two, that was amazing.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Oh, now to get the bro trip started. And there we go. What's this? Some fossil wood. I like the switching system. That's kind of neat. It does feel like they tried to keep the same ideas. Like, I know 12 kind of tried that.
Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Tried that MMO, and this kind of is like an attempted MMO almost. Also, why are y'all running faster than me? But it is beautiful. It looks amazing. Yeah, I can see that. I can see a personal preference for combat.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size. Awesome in every sense.
Oh, that was fun. And by fun, I'm pretty sure they just wet their pants. Oh, really? Let's go. I mean, you're not wrong, Kiki. You're not wrong at all.
Beautiful day. Totally.
Reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Say yes.
I don't know who that is. Already
put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Thank you.
I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What are y'all at? What coat do you fancy?
Is there a difference? I don't actually see a difference in the...
Anything in mind for the interior?
The dark charcoal.
How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Fresh coat of paint and everything. Alright, let's go for a ride.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of the Bears to the Crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
I do think that I need to do something with the audio, though. Let's get that at like 70%. It's just a lot louder than they are. It's a pro trip.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Rent a bird.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well,
thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Umbra. Bring in stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Hmm.
flower.
It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Still blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Whatever. Puppers.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one. Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Side quest! Because side quests.
A lot of folks think they gotta be tough to be the best hunter. The best hunters are the ones who know when they ain't tough enough.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip. A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
I mean, it's treasures. It's treasure chests and booty. It's like my jams.
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Dogs, let them out. Do it with your sister.
Isn't that, isn't what? Just my imagination.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Get some AP to work with. Yeah, ping it somewhere. All right. What?
The livelihood of the people of Lestalem, and will continue to provide power for generations.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? There's no wrong choice here.
Dogs. Did you get them?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Well, y'all haven't had long enough to put them outside.
None of them wanted to go to the restroom. They just ran around.
Whatever. Oh, that's expensive.
These are some pretty tough customers.
Ooh. Yeah, I probably can't do this yet.
Thanks for your business.
Isn't there supposed to be a warrior around here?
I'm level 5, I probably could. What extension do we want to go with now? Kiki.
Oh,
Oh, that's the catalyst. Okay. Okay, I get it now.
Not anymore. It's a shame, though. They say it was a virtual mineral mud.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? That's great.
Like interview Hank Hill or something.
Let's roll.
Yep.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
Ooh, treasure spot. Oh, start.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, you have a goblin. Stuff to pick up.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Treasure spot here.
Look like treasure.
A one bit.
It looks like a map. Or part of one.
Yeah, thanks, man. We ran into a slight issue with tactics. It didn't work. Oh God!
Knocked on top of it.
Gotta love it.
I did.
You rang?
Yeah. Ignis,
find me. Immaculate.
Now the same page. Gladio. Yeah. Nice
work, Gladio.
How are we?
Get by.
Chop, chop.
How about this?
It's something.
This business is poor. Cool. Capital idea, though.
Try this. Get lost.
Can't stop not.
What can I say? All right, we're done here.
That was sloppy. Yeah, we had some issues with the emulator and tactics. I couldn't get it to work with the controller and in a way that I liked, and not the audio wasn't good, so. And I'd been messing around with 15 just to kind of see and get a, you know, mess with the game that I was not necessarily playing offline, but I just played a little bit to kind of see how it was, and I was like, this is fun, so. We're going to do 15 and then we'll get back to probably 12, 13, type 0, and then we'll close with tactics. I've got Krim's looking into the emulator stuff to help me out, so if I get that earlier, we might go to that. We're going to beat 15, obviously, before we go to it, but... I don't have a charger.
Can I call her on your phone real quick to tell her something?
No.
Please.
No, because we have this discussion every day. You need to go find a charger and charge it. No. I'm sure they will later. What are you doing?
Hey there.
Till next time.
One more game. We gotta go. Save it for next time. I'll stop now.
Welcome.
I'll take my money, thank you.
Hey, you're alive.
Oh, that's actually some money. Kind of surprised we survived that, actually.
Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. Order whenever you're ready. These are some pretty tough customers.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good. Oh.
If you need a room, we got one.
We could crash right here. Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Leadership seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
It's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island.
Yeah,
though.
Exactly.
They go to kick back and get massages.
And say with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Also, with today's gas prices, this is the best we can do for a road trip.
Potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Yeah, fill the car up. Huh? You know how close the nearest Wendy's is to me? 20 bucks ain't getting you there. Okay.
Pleasure doing business.
Noctis. It's more stamina, but it's less attack. Whole arm, Ignis, Avengers now.
See you later.
I'm good with them for now. Nine AP, what can we learn? Nothing. For an air stop.
Till next time, Dan.
What do you got? Let's see.
Thank you kindly.
Take care of us.
Huh.
Regional information. Okay, cool.
Quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
I got some more vibes immediately from him.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
For summons.
What's all this about the port closing?
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. What a ship in sight. What gives?
Where do we swim? That's a view, though.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Great. Sleazy reporter.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't. And the papers are running out of town. Capiche?
Is this a mobster movie now?
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Huh. Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we have, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Sultry.
Yeah.
Why does the cat have a quest?
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Huh? Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Oh, let's play a fishing minigame. Just I hope it's a fishing minigame. I saw something.
Take a shot from here. Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh.
Let's see how the fishing is. Oh, there's stuff here. Can I not fish off of this one? How do I fish? Really didn't cover how to fish.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Good luck out there.
Have a look at this, Nocht.
What about it?
Hmm? Hey, Nocht. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
Alright, this one's perfect.
Perfect.
Great job, Doc.
Got him. Don't let up.
Wow,
you did good. About time for a new line, ain't it? Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
I'm all fished out, and I haven't even fished.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, we got a big one.
I don't have a space for it right now.
Focus.
Got him.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
Okay, not gonna lie, that's kind of cool. Just
so, what is it you're after today?
Oh, I...
Always a pleasure.
What's this?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Grand City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, fall damage. Yay, because that's a thing.
Rock and roll!
Yeah, that was kind of amusing. Yeah, I wish the music selector was a little bit better, but it works.
Before you wake it up.
I need a bird. You know what's about to happen, right? We're gonna pick the stone up and someone's gonna sneeze. And all hell's gonna break loose. I didn't wanna go get the car.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Not gonna lie, that kind of gave me a heart attack. I can pay to fast travel. Why are you guys driving the car?
It's real pretty here at night. And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha. Seriously? Huh?
Alright. Well, I've enjoyed this so far. This was a good thing. I was expecting to start a little earlier, but I'm going to wrap it here. I'm tired. I didn't sleep last night. So, get some sleep. Got some stuff to do tomorrow. Hopefully we'll stream, but it's a raid night, so we'll see how that goes. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good evening.